Today I'm in Exmouth, just down by the harbour. I'm going to head over to Dawlish today, continue my Southwest Coast Path walk. So it's a lovely day today, and there's a few things to see on the way. It's not necessarily a countryside walk, but it's an interesting walk. So to start off with the interest, let's catch a boat.
What a great way to start off a walk, sitting down and admiring the views on a ferry ride across the Exe estuary. The ferry operates from Easter to October, and I found the people who run the ferry very friendly. It was a really smooth ride and took roughly 20 minutes to get to Starcross. The Starcross Fishing and Cruising Club is housed in the old pump house that was originally built for the unsuccessful atmospheric railway invented by Isambard Kingdom Brunel. You have to walk on the road when you get to Cockwood, but it's a quiet road without much traffic. You could stop at the Anchor Inn. It's over 450 years old and originally opened as a seaman's mission. It was a haven for seamen and smugglers and is said to be haunted by a friendly ghost and his dog. The whole walk follows a main railway line that goes from Exeter to Torquay, and as a result, it's a nice flat walk without any hills to climb. At Dawlish Warren there are a number of holiday parks and plenty of places to stop for refreshments. Dawlish Warren is a national nature reserve located on the mouth of the Exe estuary. It is one of the most important wildlife reserves in Europe. The dunes, beach and mudflats are all specially protected. Dogs aren't allowed on parts of it, so I couldn't explore the whole reserve, unfortunately. Next to the Blue Flag Beach are some shops and amusements, as well as a pub. You'll find a fun fair, and also some go-karts in this part of the Warren. There's a natural arch at Langstone Rock, which would make a great photograph in the morning sun, but I was there at the wrong time of day to get a shot, so maybe another time. I didn't actually get any photographs on this walk, Even though I took my camera, I just couldn't find anything to shoot. It goes like that sometimes. I followed the seawall from Dawlish Warren to the town of Dawlish, where I'll start next week's walk from. Dawlish is currently undergoing a construction of a sea defence to protect both the town and the railway line from further storm damage from the sea. I really love this walk. It was a great day out. I've done it several times before and have fond memories of this area as a child. Well, that's it for this week. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like if you did, and subscribe if you'd like to see more of these types of videos. So until next time, take care.